There was
Vlog 4, rush, walking on, working with Mama Kalu.
Young lady and her father, and as I approached it, passed to the side of the car, the baby was born.
The baby, named Achilles, came in at 7 pounds, 8 ounces. And authorities say both mother and child are doing well.
Coming up at 5:30,
beautiful.
That happened to a trooper in our area years ago. In fact, the mom worked here at News Channel 12. Got a nice little baby girl out of that stop. Well, North Carolina's baseball
getting right.
Man, he was at a tough one.
Yeah, I got dash.
Yeah. College has a new football coach, cool. Sports new football team.
Yep.
Sports is next.
OxiClean, America's number one stain fighter.
I have a big stain.
It's coming out. Yeah.
Wow, that's crazy.
Grape juice on a teddy bear is coming right out.
It came out so fast.
Place is very hard to clean.
Dingy to white in seconds.
OxiClean gets the tough stains out.
You might take something for your heart, your joints, or your digestion. So why wouldn't you take something for the most important part here, your brain? With an ingredient originally found in jellyfish, Prevagen is now the number one selling brain health supplement in drugstores nationwide. Prevagen, a name to remember.
Itchy skin distracting you? Cortisone 10. Number one doctor recommended itch fighter works fast, and relief lasts 10 full hours.
On the hips.
So you can stay focused. Cortisone 10. Feel the heal.
I'm out of clubs.
News Channel 12 is brought to you by Casa San Carlo in Moorhead City. Enjoy authentic Italian recipes made from scratch by Chef Carlo. And taste the essence of Italy in every meal.
Are you in the construction business? So are we. Stewart Equipment Company in Dearborn has everything for the contractor. We have man lifts, excavators, air compressors, and much more. All delivered to and picked up from your job site. Three generations of Stewarts have built one of the most respected equipment and rental companies in the East. Now let our experience help build your business. Visit our showroom for hard-to-find specialty tools and safety equipment. Also visit us at stewartequipment.com or call us at 638-6021. Stewart Equipment. Everything for the contractor.
Visit Parker Buick Jeep in Moorhead City, where you don't have to travel far and wide looking for your next ride. We carry many makes and models that pass a rigorous service checkup to ensure you're getting the best. Why? Because our name means something to us, and we stand behind every car sold and have been for over 70 years. Visit Parker Buick GMC in Moorhead City or parkergm.com for the most comfortable car buying around.
Be a line lock or something. That's cool. It's all right.
This is going to move in our direction over the next couple of hours.
During and after every storm, turn to the team that puts your safety first. News Channel 12 and the Storm Track 12 Weather Team, alerting you to severe weather danger. And now, Brian North with News Channel 12 Sports.
Well, the difference between this year's North Carolina baseball team and others that played in College World Series past...
That's a key in the trunk.
Key in the trunk.
Like an Adam Warren or an Alex White. And one of their best starters this year dealing with a neck injury. So Carolina...
He do.
Hoping on a slugfest, but it would be Jordan Westberg and the Bulldogs doing all the slugging. That's a grand slam in the second inning. And Mississippi State turned a 1-0 deficit into a 4-1 lead, and they were going bananas. The heels got it to 4-2, but then hurt their own cause. The error at home, and that would just open up the floodgates. Westberg would give Mike Fox heartburn. Westberg, a bases loaded double. He drove in 7 on the day. Mississippi State wins it 12-2. Carolina now has an elimination game with Oregon State tomorrow. We will hear from Mike Fox about what he's going to do with that pitching staff coming up tonight at 10 and 11. In the other half of the College World Series bracket, Florida and Texas having an elimination game. And the Gators, ranked number one for most of the year, look like they're going to survive. They are leading Texas right now 6-0 going into the eighth inning. They're going to play the loser of tonight's game between Arkansas and Texas Tech. We'll see who comes out on top of that as we are moving on in the College World Series, getting down towards the final stages. Former NC State star Brock Deathrage continues to excel in professional baseball. He hit 3 home runs in his pro debut yesterday and hit a grand slam today for the Gulf Coast League Tigers. Death rate, a 10th round pick by the Tigers, paying off so far. 6 down East Wood Ducks will play in tonight's Carolina League All-Star game, including pitchers Edgar Arredondo, CeeDee Pelham, and then infielders Andre Cordero, Charles LeBlanc, and Leody Taveras, as well as shortstop Anderson Tejada. College football news. Barton's first team will play in the year 2020. The Bulldogs, they're already building an on-campus field, and now they have a new head football coach. His name is Chip Hester. He was introduced today. Hester was once the head coach at Catawba College for 11 years, where he had a 70-49 career record. He spent the last 3 years as North Carolina A&T's offensive coordinator.
Something special going on at Barton, and I'll be honest, I love the motto, Barton Bold. It's bold to start a football program, and it's exciting, and it's a huge challenge, but more than anything, it's a huge opportunity.
Christian, but disbanded in 1950. Yeah. In the World Cup, all in Russia. Got Egypt for 3 goals in the first 15 minutes. They get a 3-1 victory. On News Channel 12 at 6, coming right up.
Oh, it is me. It's come on, Carly.
Right now, Toyota's new Discount Cash Back. $500 customer cash on new Tacomas or drive for $219 a month. All backed by the Toyota of New Bern Family Pledge. Toyota of New Bern. Drive the difference. Get your Longhorn Grillmaster favorites. The Elbow Ribeye, the Lion Salmon, the Longhorn Porterhouse. The feeling, the flavor, the place. Steakhouse. You can't fake steak.
Player Fine Home Furnishings is a proud decorator of North Carolina's most exquisite homes. In our gallery, you will find distinctive accessories, lighting, rugs, and high-end furniture that will last a lifetime. Player Home Furnishings offers a design team that can assist you in making your home or business a unique reflection of you. From furniture and decor to custom windows and bedding, create a look all your own with a selection from Player Fine Home Furnishings on the beach. Every home deserves a custom touch.
Introducing the all-new Buick Enclave, tomorrow's SUV for today's
CTI12.com, click on station, click on contest. This is the only way that you can enter and be eligible to win. So, you can either win
going to
jogging attack in broad daylight. She does next that saves her.
ABC
World News Tonight with David Muir. Good evening. It's great to have you with us here on a very busy Tuesday night, and we begin with the breaking news: the tense battle over what's happening on the American border. The president and lawmakers on both sides of the aisle now hearing from Americans across this country reacting to the today. Republican senators have reportedly come up with a bill that they believe would end this children separated in just the last month or so, and this evening we learned some of those parents have been sent home, but their children are still here in the U.S. in those detention centers. What the president said just moments ago and the scene from Texas tonight, ABC's Gio Benitez leading us off.
Tonight, from the sky, a sweeping view of the isolated Texas tent city, hundreds of migrant children.